This is a demonstration of the alias command in Unix. The alias command produces a list of alternative names that have been assigned to existing Unix commands. So for example, L in this list has been assigned to execute the ls-alf command. We can create our own alias by using the alias command, making up a new name such as dir, and have it execute a Unix command. In this case, ls-al will be executed whenever we type the dir command. Dir now causes ls-al to be executed. We now see that the dir command that I created is now listed whenever I list the aliases. We can remove the alias by using the unalias command. And we now see that the dir command no longer exists in the list. The alias command varies between shells that are being executed by the Unix system. In this case, we're using Linux, and the shell is the bash shell. The echo $shell shows the contents of the shell variable, which indicates that we are running the bash shell. Bash means born again shell, which is a play on words, which is the Linux version of the original born shell under Unix. You can also identify the operating system that you are running with the uname command. In this case, this shows us that we are running Linux.